guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Honey. So for today's video, I'm comparing Fenty Body Lava, both Brown Sugar and Hooney's Clothes. Before we get started, I just want you guys to know I lost my voice. I have a cold, but I still want to record this video for you guys and actually like compare these two products and see how it looks in my skin. So first, I bought the Hooney's Clothes from Sephora last week. I wore it to like a fashion show and a photo shoot and it looked amazing. It looked bomb, but I still wanted to see how Brown Sugar looked. So I went online and ordered Brown Sugar and it arrived. First, like, I noticed the packaging. The package is like really beautiful. It's like very like something that you would keep around you. You would just hang it like in your house. And it's also like 3D. If you touch it, it feels really nice. The both body lovers are $60 from where I live at. I can see why $60. The packaging is expensive as well. And also it's really like worth your price. This it's 3 fluid ounce and it's like will be enough for all summer 2018. Like we're about to be glowing all summer 2018. It's about to be over. But first let's get to it. On this side of my this is the Hooney's Clothes, by the way. I didn't show it. On this side I'll put the Hooney's Clothes and then on this side I'll do the Brown Sugar. And I'm using my own brush as well because I can't afford the other brush. Like, no, I can't afford it. I'll dab it a little. And by the way, I already like used this before, so this is not like not first impression at all. But for this one, it will be my first impression because this just arrived and I have not used this at all. So I'm not using a lot, I just did a little pump, and a lot does like goes a long way, honestly. You don't need that much. And it's like very sticky, it smells so good. The smell won't, like you won't smell it until like you put it on, and then you're gonna be like, damn, it smells so good. Good. It's like really glittery. It's very like I really like this. This is like it's very moisturizing as well and it's very like it's sticky but in like a oily moisturizing sticky way, if that makes sense. It's not as bad, and if you use a little amount, it's not sticky. It won't be that sticky if you use a little amount. And having a brush really helps. It's way easier to use a brush than use your hand because it's like it's gonna get everywhere and it's sticky. So now, let's try the Brown Sugar. This is like, I can immediately see the bronze. This has like, it's way more bronzier than this one. Okay, let's try the shoulder. Like how Riri does it. Oh my god. I I'm definitely gonna go do more. I can't really like tell the difference as much, like looking at it from the distance you can't really tell I have like two different kinds, but oh my god this is amazing. So for this one I noticed it's like more glittery compared to like this one, but this one is like more bronzy, it's like a cooler tone compared to this one. I really like both on me. I honestly love both. It's very amazing. When I first got Huni's clothes, I was like, you know, it's not for dark skin girls. I don't know if I like it 100%. And then I tried it on. I tried Huni's clothes and then I loved it. And I was like, oh, I'm really scared. I won't really like brown sugar, even though brown sugar looks amazing. Look at the color and look compared to my skin. Like, I was like, it looks amazing. You know, I wanna try it on. And then I ordered it, I got it, now I tried it out. Wow, it's amazing. I think I'm gonna go with brown sugar. Like, just let me compose. You wanna be extra type of look, you will go for this one. This is definitely the one. If you're doing a photo shoot, if you're doing a video, all that stuff, like it needs the camera, I think that you should definitely go for brown sugar. But if you were just like going out on like, if you're going to Coachella and stuff like that, if you're going to be outside more and with the sun hitting you, I think this one would be more prettier. I did a photo shoot with this one. I will attach all the pictures on here so you guys can... I'm going to put on a body lava. I definitely want to glow. I definitely want to be extra. That's why I'm putting on a body lava. Like, it makes sense. If you want to get both, it would be amazing because it just depends on like what look you're going for that day. But if you're trying to narrow it down just to buy one that you can only afford one, for me it's just brown sugar. Brown sugar goes all the way for me. Let me like also compare it to my hand so you guys can see it better as well. So I'm gonna put Huni's clothes on this hand, on my right arm, and brown sugar on my left arm, just like how I have it over here. Oh my god. Okay, let's compare them. So Huni's clothes, it's like, it's silverish a little bit more, it's more glittery and it's like, it's very like shiny. And Huni's clothes is like very bronze, very goldish, a little bit more like, it's very glittery too, but I somehow feel like this one is more glittery on like in person than this one. But at the same time, this one, like the bronze and the gold, like, wow, it just makes it stand out. It makes it stand out more than this. And if you want to stand out, go with this. If you want to like blend in, have that natural glow type of thing, go with this. Wow. So to finalize the comparison, both Huni's clothes and brown sugar, I'll go with brown sugar. For me, brown sugar is definitely it. Like brown sugar all the way. But at the same time, Huni's clothes. And I feel like for Huni's clothes, I'll wear it for certain, like, if I want certain looks, I'll still wear it, but I won't, like, wear it as much as this. If I'm doing a photo shoot, definitely popping up with this, like, just put this all over my body. Up, up, up. Guys, that's the comparison. Please don't forget to subscribe and like, and I will be uploading more videos. I'm finishing up with uni, inshallah. I'm graduating in a month, so after that I'm definitely going to be uploading more videos. Just stay tuned and subscribe, please. Bye.